Morning, everyone. This is your friend and mine, the Film Twit, coming to you live and direct from the depths of the Twit Cave with more Marvel heroes on this Marvel morning. Let's get started. Now, as you can see, since we finished up with Emma Frost, in the spirit of the season, I'm going to be playing as Iceman for this playthrough. And let's get to it.
Do not act so surprised, Robert. I have always had this in me.
I haven't played much of Iceman yet. He's only like level 15.
Alex Summers at your service.
Yeah. Oh. Hang on. Forgot to get rid of my crap.
Show me where the problem is, and I'll make it right.
Da-da, da-da, da-da.
Hey, I was headmaster of the school for a minute, so technically I have the authority to do what I want.
Oh, thank you. Going with a beams and blasts build for Iceman here, with a few surprises. I don't like that. Yeah, I can get used to it.
This'll put the kibosh on those weirdos in a hurry.
That's more what I was looking for. Good old shotgun power. Iceman actually does this. Surprisingly good amount of damage.
Nothing more fun than punching your way into the record books. worth it.
Is that a cosmic dude?
You're an absolute
damn it.
Hero.
Basic. I don't want to waste my points on the basic. I'm gonna say this guy better have some good stuff.
With an avalanche, why would you try to mess with me? Oh boy, I had no idea this was even on my Hanukkah list.
Alright.
I may not look it, but I am an Omega level mutant.
All the rest of this junk to my pet. have 6 points left. What do I want to spend them on? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, no, 5. I want to save a spot for...
Now this looks like you could put them in a whole world of hurt.
Oh, I missed it. It's got a pretty long range. Once again, I have extra points for days.
don't turn me into Ice Hulk. Please don't turn me into Ice Hulk. Hey, this isn't so bad.
Wolverine can't stop him. Our problem's gonna get a lot bigger. Read him and wait.
Spoiler alert, the bad guys lose.
Alright, well, I've got work to do battling this winter wonderland outside, so I think I'm going to call it a morning. Thank you all for stopping by. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you're watching this on YouTube, and I will see you in the later times. Bye-bye.